I'm going to go over a couple of tips on how to start a fire in a solo stove. Remove the flame ring and set it off to the side. Put some tinder and kindling in the center of the perforated plate. Once your kindling and small pieces of wood are burning, replace your ring with the beveled edge facing up. Now you can start adding larger pieces of firewood.